Good afternoon, everyone. I'm meteorologist Justin Horn with a look at your afternoon forecast. Things have cleared out here in San Antonio. We're still seeing a few showers and storms down to the south of town, though. Weak frontal boundary down there pushing south, and most of that activity will continue to push south and away. We'll get dry air funneling in here next several days. In fact, all the way through the end of the work week, dry air pretty much remains in place, and that's going to keep things toasty in the afternoon, but nice in the mornings. We'll see lows in the low 60s, upper 50s next couple of mornings before moisture increases just a little bit by the weekend.